The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
And here he comes. It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
I do not envy the task at hand for this superstar. You are facing a man with all the momentum in the world in Cody Rhodes.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looking to continue his dominance in WWE.
Competing at his highest level, striving for the main event and the biggest prize.
Cody Rhodes has been on a mission as of late to solidify his position at the top of the WWE.
He reached the main event of WrestleMania. Now it's time to finally finish the story.
You can compare him to his father, his brother, but Cody has been dead set on forging his own path to success.
While certainly honoring his family, Cody knows this is his time to shine. And a win tonight goes a long way towards that.
Introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 279 pounds, Jacob Felt You! And his opponent from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody!
Everything has led to this for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
The stakes do not get any higher than this. This is what we've been waiting for, a match to decide the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
The crowd has been buzzing about this all day. Anytime a title of this magnitude is up for grabs, it generates an unbelievable level of excitement.
The question on everyone's mind is who walks out champion? A question that we'll soon have an answer for.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls. Uppercut.
Jarring.
Inroad just countered. He's one step ahead there. Oh!
Popped right in the face.
Boom!
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
This is not an environment you can prepare for. What's the state of mind a superstar must have coming in?
A competitor must be relentless if they want to survive Hell in a Cell. They have to put the fear of the unforgiving steel out of their mind.
The steel can feel like a cheese grater being dragged down your face. It can mangle your body.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Uppercut connects. Boom. And that holds Cody back.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, Cody manages to counter. Oh. Able to reverse. He gets back into the ring.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Oh, DDT. We could have a new champion.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Reversed into a quick takedown.
Some intimidation tactics from Cody Rhodes.
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Re-entering the ring now. What a moonsault! He's heading up top!
Thinking big!
From the top! Diving elbow drop! Are you kidding me?
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
I think we know what's coming next.
Wait a minute. Double underarm hook. Not gonna get it. Instead, back dropped. Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
So much punishment has been absorbed by these men already.
And yet, they are still going. Still going all the way to the top. The title might change hands.
Looking for the victory.
On a chin towards a three count.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh, ouch!
No doubt Cody is having trouble here.
Cody's got to find a way to put his best foot forward here. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And he's able to reverse.
Surmount this storm coming at him.
And he pops through the cell. Guys, this is absolutely unbelievable.
Jeez.
They say the cell brings out the worst in people, but even I didn't see that coming. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
He has climbed to the top of the 20-foot structure.
No, 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 no!
25 feet above the ring. This has catastrophe written all over it.
This is too much, but I can't look away.
Crushing leg sweep.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No way. No way!
Pedigree by Rhodes!
They got up there, but how are they going to get down?
If they thought that far ahead.
A deafening cheer from the WWE Universe is reverberating around. Cody Rhodes hooks his opponent. There's one crossroads, Byron.
No, he's not done yet. Make it a second. Are we going to get the trifecta, Michael? Crossroads.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Everyone in this arena is on their feet. Everyone is holding their breath. How is this going to end?
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Just cranking the head.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
He might be able to start mounting something here.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Into the Samoan drop! Incredible! My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell. Well-placed knee drop to the skull.
Oh, caught him!
Uh-oh. No way! No way!
Hell is a mountain, gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit. I don't know about you two, but I can barely hear my own thoughts.
The WWE Universe is making their feelings heard loud and clear.
Vertebreaker!
That'll do some serious damage.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Flying forearm.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be your last.
Cranking the head.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
The Crossroads!
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Great reversal.
He's able to take a stand there.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart as now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of hell.
Cody looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Uh-oh.
That these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. Second rope. Are you kidding me?
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your
the championship.